Hi, my name is Oscar. I'm from Colombia, and I did a pathway from a diploma in laboratory technology to a MedLab Sciences University degree. So I will recommend totally the pathway. I chose a diploma in laboratory technology because I was studying English at the time at TAFE, and I get across this course. So I checked up the units and I found that was very interesting. So I enrolled it, and it was the best decision I have ever made. Since I did that course, I love sciences and hell is my passion. So it sort of combined the best of both. I was looking for a reliable institution. I know that there's many institutions around, but I find that TAFE Queensland was sort of the biggest one. I also knew that the government sort of speak highly about the institution, so for me was the best choice. TAFE Queensland prepared me for my university. I learned very technical stuff that I had never seen in university either. I learned to perform procedures that I never physically learned at university, because at university you read it on the books, but you don't get to do everything you read. Instead of at TAFE, everything you read, it has a practical component that you sort of had to follow and learn from that. It gives you a lot of skills and tools to make your life easier at university. When I did the diploma and I applied for a university, I get what is the equivalent of a GR in credits, which is way cheaper what you're paying at TAFE for that diploma than what you're paying for the units at university. So you end up saving money, of course, but also you had the skills in a more practical setup. The advice that I would give to future students that they want to follow this pathway is you got to do something that you like. It's very fulfilling at the end of the road. You know, once you do things with love and you're doing what you like, it's not going to be that complicated.